When old Nathan prophesied the end of the world, folks declared their last meal together should be their best ever. Spicy Cajun jambalaya, sweet and sour chicken, and Uncle Ben's rice at the heart of it, naturally. Right then and there, folks voted up another apocalypse. Same time, next week.